Utah. We're right about there. Butch Cassidy's childhood home. Robert Leroy Parker. The Pinkertons were after him for robbing the railroad. Very cool. Different way of living. Definitely, huh? Butch Cassidy's childhood home. Very odd, indeed. Well, they're looking at that. Let's go check this out. Wonder how many times he was in here. Isn't that neat? These cabins that have these pieces hanging out, do they use this for something? Like a swing? It's good luck? Stylish? What's going on with that? Just one big room. Very much like you would see in a Grafton. Very cool.
That's like the informational one.
Having a beautiful sunset out here. Butch Cassidy spent, I guess, the age between the age 14 and 18. Spent 4 years here. All the adventures he probably went on in the hills around here, huh? Pretty awesome. Very different times back then. Looks very similar to the barn in the movie Butch Cassidy, Sundance Kid. Just saying. Wonder if that's coincidence. Butch Cassidy's childhood home. Thanks for tuning in. Emmons for NX5 and Larry Bird.